serious guy. All right, so we're going to do our next piece, which will probably be our final piece. Because this ends at 8:30. Let me explain something to you now. It ends at 8:30. They need to lock the doors at 9. All right? So when we finish this next piece, unless there's a great need to do another one, and I'm not feeling that need. He might convince me otherwise, but then you'd have to convince him too. Anyway, we're going to start packing. It's supposed to be a Q&A. So if you have Qs, you can ask them, and we'll give you the A's as we're packing all this mess up. Because this is a lot of stuff. All right? And I already had an interesting encounter with the guard. I don't want another one. Okay? All right, so we're going to do the next piece. This is called Darkest Night. Balthazar joins the sacred company. That's its subtitle, and it has a sub-subtitle, which is, Have You Ever Picked Cotton? Now, this is a cotton-picking bag. I guess you all got that. That's a cotton-picking bag. That's not cotton in there. You know, I've been given a lot of grief by a lot of people, because you can tell that's not cotton. These are supposed to represent pie boxes, but at least four people have said to me, those look like cake boxes. But you can deal with it, right? You get the, yeah. And you know about pies and pink boxes, right? You know about that?
No.
The Nation of Islam.
Oh. Okay.
Brothers used to sell bean pies on the corner.
Still do. Still do.
Still do, because Joe Mitchell buys them. Bean pies are very good if you haven't had them.
They're delicious.
They're very good. They're delicious.
Watch the calories.
Watch the calories. Okay, so this is Darkest Night. And let me tell you about this piece. It's very static. There's not much going on up here that's going to excite you. Let me say something to Joe Mitchell before I forget. Okay, so my suggestion always when we do this is that you just close your eyes and pretend that you are the Black King and you've been told a story. So you're going to meet these other two kings and then you're going to follow a star to meet the king of them all, according to some people. I always wondered what Joseph really thought about. God did it, Joseph. God did it. I don't think he really went for it. But anyway, so this is when Balthazar meets the other two kings in the desert. Okay? So, it's very static. Close your eyes. And if you have full bladders, I will just let you know that... See, it did go off, guys. That... It lasts 16 minutes and 47 seconds. So if you think you can hold it, you're cool. If you can't hold it, we just don't want to hear the tinkle. All right.